Trying to find a solution, I don't know about you, but I ain't about to be broke no more. When it's shopping, when I go to stores no more. It's amazing how the commute seem to go so slow. When I grind so hard, man, I just don't know. But I don't trip though, cause my grind is impeccable. I'ma go get dope. Hustling the rain, hell, sleet or snow. When I'm about to get it, my nigga, yeah, that's for sure. I done had a lot of haters afraid that I wouldn't make it. A couple homies suspecting, but I pushed on through. My friends like these, who needs enemies? So I do it on my own, I'm a one-man crew. I'ma train with no breaks, and if I get to rubbish, then I'm
your place. Alright, let's call it a map. No, I'm not giving you that. I believe the hologram is on its way. It's going to be here soon. If they're not already using it. And that's just what it is. Firmament real. Very real. But the texture has been out of water. Just like it is. The various aspects of it need you to feel insignificant, weak, and whatnot. Because if it's out there, we're not as important, as special, and beautiful as we really are. Straight up, folks. You are. However, society today has you on me. Well, that's just a bunch of shit. Here's a theory. Never is on the continent beyond the poles. And after people get the real opinion, the real fucking knows, man. Do Atlanta sink? Or did it just go over there? You think about this. On Trump. Putin. Former KGB. Gotta be honest with you. Can't be any more reliable or trustworthy than former CIA or Bush Jr. That fucking puppet fucking faggot. John Kerry. know. People in this here country are so damn dumb, stupid, they don't even realize what they're fucking voting for, who they're voting for, why they're voting for them. But yet, these idiots think they know it all. Well, I'll tell you what. You know, because you're a fucking retard. Inch, you don't even know that yet. There you go, I see that in the best. Let me think about this for a sec. Nope, the fish curve in the land. Oh, man. The UN is designed to keep what's inside the ice shelves theirs. Well, you see, it's not as stupid. I watched a video the other day. Man, I'm sorry, I can't remember your name, dude, but I'll give it in there, dude. I'll figure it out. He showed me flight patterns of two flights that went straight up, off to the top of the map. And then now, we're talking. Disappear. Straight up. And then on the other side of the map, on the other page of the map, because map and book and shit. Now, come on. That's not how flights work. That particular flight was L.A. to Dubai. Now, anybody who knows anything about shit would know that. That's not how that fucking works. I myself am a veteran of air flight in big, massive airplanes. At 747s and whatnot. I mean, shit, as a kid, we flew over the Atlantic several times, and all I could think to myself was, these gotta be wrong on the measurements of the globe. If this is a globe, it can't be the way they got it, the dimensions they got it. Because otherwise, you feel me, dog? I remember staring out them windows, looking at the tops of the clouds, the different shapes of the clouds, different forms of the clouds. This is before chemtrailing. This is before the Bush regime and the Clinton crime family began their takeover of our country. Oh, guess what, folks? It's time to go.